A little bit self-centered, but did I kill a queen? Now Alexander McQueen's.
I think that it was also silly of her to say those words about Alexander McQueen after he just killed himself. Mm. And that was one of my friends.
I just be like, hello, hello, but I never could salute them.
The problem with you, Puffy, is the fact that you sit there and say you would never let homegirl talk reckless about me, but you put you on a record with her, which is your record. And she's talking reckless to me.
Now when I cock back and squeeze, my desert ease make you drop to your knees. Barely able to breathe, my bullets moving three. One for Brooklyn, one for Mafioso, take that. And this one's for you know Frank kept me iced out, mink dragon. Seven figures in my bank account. All that material shit, y'all still trying to get. You fucking pricks, get off the stick, trying to be like all y'all lame ass niggas, keep my man name out your mouth. Or get this shit right, check it, it's the B.I. Double G.I.E. Y'all niggas can't see Papa, nor the Big Mama, who you love? For the Y2G to 210, we got it sung, we don't need your help. We hold our own, cause this goes out to cats not trying to give it up. B.I.G. lives in us, shout him out.
I mean, like, how dare you? You see her trying to look like me, act like me, be like me. She's only over with you because I was with you. You know what I mean? That's so obvious. My thing is, you got this girl, she be throwing her shots and stuff like that. And you're not saying nothing. You letting it. It's like, do you really have love for me? Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, at this point, my attitude with Puffy is, whatever. And then on top of all that, it's like I see her at the Sweet 16. Now, if you don't have a problem with me, or if, you know what I'm saying, it isn't nothing, you don't be this close to me and roll your eyes and put your head down and walk right past me.
Now will these wanna try and be my bestie, but I take a left and leave them hanging like a terry. Trash top, so I'm down, I bought a man, I have to. You a bookie to me, I'm in that wham, bam, verbal and damn, been a fan.
They still taking shots at me? If you didn't have a problem with me, remember, all of this didn't happen till later with me going on the road and Ray J coming out at the show and saying what he said. That didn't happen till later.
But I've been seeing a lot of imitators, a lot of imposters trying to do what Pim do. You know what I'm saying? And I'm a little bit irritated by the shit because I'm like straight up, Pim is the best female rapper in the game. And I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck what Lil Kim or nobody else talking about. You the baddest chick to ever do this shit. Remember, I said that.
I don't know what the fuck that punk pussy Drake talking about. Because at the end of the day, this nigga showed his fucking true colors by coming at me and I'm a fucking girl. You know what I mean? Ray J is the one who said everything. You ain't mentioned this nigga name not one time. But it's okay, because I'm a ride with my people.
Yeah. You're a
whore. How bitchy do you look right now? You look like a straight pussy. Pussy.
If a try to get cute, I'm a snuffer. Double lot of money, and I done your fucker. Fucker, fucker, then your fucker. Then I'ma go and get my Louis Vuitton fucker.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I'm really such a lady. I rep Young Money, you know Slim, baby.
Okay. Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. 50K for a verse, no album. And I'll say, party, Chucky is child's play. Just killed another career, it's a mild day.
Shout out to all the female rappers out there that's getting money. You know what I'm saying? But if you ain't making moves, like, don't mention me. Don't even think about me. Like, I have nothing to say to you. Other than that.
And the song Roman's Revenge.
Yeah.
There are a lot of females who've criticized you. Like, who are you talking about? What are you talking about? What do you?
They know who I'm talking about.
Oh, okay.
See, that's the thing. That's the thing. When you put out records, you know, only the guilty ones feel like you're talking about them.
Okay.
So, you know, if you have nothing to worry about, if you never came out saying stuff, if you never, you know, came out saying you're ungrateful, bull.
then you wouldn't worry about it.
Oh.
But I don't get into that. I feel like my music, my fans know everything that's going on. Every time I talk, every time I spit raps, my fans know who I'm talking about, what I'm talking about. I don't have to sit up here and detail it. No, for what?
Gotcha.
This is about so,
brother, I feel like getting back to a has-been. Yeah, I said it, has been. Hang it up, flat screen. And I'll kick that hoe, punt, for trauma, blunt. You play the back, bitch, I'm in the front. You need a job, this ain't cutting it. Nicki Minaj is who you ain't fucking with. You little fragger, I'll beat you with a padlock. I am a movie, camera block. You out of work, I know it's tough. But enough is enough. Should've sent a thank you note, you little hoe. Now I'ma wrap your coffin with a bow.
Nicki, she just mad cause you took the spot.
Word that bitch mad cause I took the spot. Well, bitch, if you ain't shitting, then get off the pot. Got some niggas out in Brooklyn that'll off your top.
Oh, you got my.
Let them bums blow steam, radiator. If you could turn back time, share. You used to be here, now you're gone, near.
I don't have to sit up here and detail it. No, for what?
Competition, why yes, I would love some. How the fuck they getting mad, cause they run done. Fuck my nemesis, exclamation, just for emphasis. And I don't sympathize, cause you a simple bitch. I just pop up on these houses on some pimple shit and put the eye into your face, you're a wrinkle bitch. Well, your game over, bitch, Gatorade, what hell?
If you never, been, you know, came out saying you're ungrateful, bull, then you wouldn't worry about it.
She's a very contradicting creature.